easy, easy peasy. Is this how you're going on, yeah? All right.
It was so different to everything else. Everything else is a lot of breaks. And this kind of changed the game when it came out.
That trumpet is just so iconic.
He just keeps it simple and just lets it roll. Just gets that bass line and just let it roll and just chops it up with the breaks and stuff. But nothing too crazy going on. But, you know, that's the beauty of it, man. Just calm and easy, man. Beautiful track.
It was like a love-hate thing. But mostly hate on my part.
One of those guys, you already see, no one really knows that much about him. He kind of like kept himself more away from the scene. He wasn't really out there that much, but great producer. Done some great stuff with Wax Doctor as well.
Alex Reese?
Yeah, some metalheads, yeah.
Okay, Alex Reese.
Alex Reese.
Alex Reese.
Alex Reese, man.
Woohoo!
The track is called Pulp Fiction.
Pulp Fiction.
Pulp Fiction.
Pulp Fiction.
Pulp Fiction.
Pulp Fiction, yeah.
Got the first one. Yeah, I love this track.
Oh,
rinse out the sound, rinse out the sound, rinse out the sound.
We're ready for them, we're ready for them. We're ready for them,
Is that singing Fats singing?
The golden voice of MC Fats.
Sounds like Hype.
Hype.
DJ Hype.
DJ Hype.
It's sometimes Ganja Crew, I think.
Rinse out.
Rinse out.
Rinse out.
Rinse out.
Rinse out.
Hey.
Tonight, you are gonna hear the most cantankerous, roughneck, poisonous dubplate you ever heard.
I know this.
On Groove Riders label.
On Hardstep. Ah.
It's
Who is that?
DJ Nut Nut.
DJ Nut Nut.
Special
Dedication.
Is it Special Dedication?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, this tune for me kind of sums up the jungle area when there was like big parties like Rolls and Telepathy and all that. When jungle was in its prime and, you know, this tune would get dropped, it was just all over. There's a part in it where Frankie Paul, legendary reggae singer, he gets sampled in this tune here. Oh, ah, and that was the part, if you could look around the parties at that time when that track was getting played and that part came on and you see the happiness in everyone's face, you just cannot, that you cannot buy that again. That was just special moments, man. And yeah, special moments, man. Awesome tune. Come on! Legends Records!
I never get bored of this tune. It's just so epic. This is like the biggest tune ever. Without sounding like a total arsehole, I actually really prefer The Other Side. The Other Side is Night Moves.
Total Science.
So Total Science?
No.
Wow. I mean, wow.
Oh, that I should know.
Champion Sound.
Champion Sound.
Who did that, Champion Sound?
Q Project.
Q Project.
Yeah. Q Project, Champion Sound.
Damn.
So you got the two elements of both of them in there, you get what I'm saying? You got all the hardcore stabs and sounds and all that, but then you got the little ragga samples and the little golly bass line, you get what I'm saying?
Okay, so far so good. All right.
This is probably the only breakbeat where I like it when it just keeps rolling and it's not chopped up. I love this one.
I like finishing a set with this. It reminds me of like 8 in the morning at Corsica and it's the last tune. Gotta send everybody off with a nice vibe.
Just a beautiful feeling, man.
I love this tune.
This is good looking one or looking good one. I'm not sure, either one of them, yeah?
New beginnings. No, not new beginnings.
Gotta send this one out to Fabio. There was a time when I don't think he ever played a set without playing this tune.
This is Bookham.
LTJ Bookham.
Bookham. Ah, and the title is eluding me right now.
Horizons.
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 LTJ Bookham Horizons. This is an absolute personal favourite of mine. I love it so much.
A Randall tune, man. Bad.
Wicked tune.
Oh!
This tune always reminds me of MCGQ. I always hear his voice when I hear this tune.
I love the beeline on this track.
The executioner, boy.
Andy C, but I don't know the tune.
Cool down, it's not cool down. Roll on, Andy C, roll on RAM.
Big up the GQ, yeah? Big up the Andy C.
Metalheads.
The group Friday.
Goldie.
Source Direct. I get so there's all these different ghosts and remixes, and I know it's one of the ghosts.
I don't know which ghost this is.
That's the Riders version.
It's like ghost something ghost.
Yeah, VIP Riders Ghost.
Roughage Crew.
Goldie Roughage Crew.
Roughage Crew.
Yeah.
It's a bit oh. Okay.
It's not called Lightning and Thunder. Nah. What's it called? I can see the record.
And that was from 95.
smash them down. Give me a duplet.
Give me a duplet.
Mhm. Smash them down. Mash them down. Come on. Is it because you've been in Aphrodite?
No.
And I think the other side was Lightning and Thunder, or I don't know if that was the artist.
Rude and Deadly?
Yeah, Rude and Deadly, yeah. Walls were slapped when this was dropped.
That bass is so good. I know it here, just gotta find it here. I think it's on Suburban Bass.
That label had the bangers back in the day.
Yeah, Suburban Bass.
They were fire, man. Sick tunes, man.
This is so fun!
Busy B?
No, not Busy B.
Hogwash?
Heavy Amen tune. Amen comes in. Do, 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 do,
do, do. Tune.
I think it's Stamina.
Stamina.
Yeah, so this is Stamina.
Yeah.
Stamina.
Yes!
Dream Team.
Is it Dream Team?
The Dream Team.
The Dream Team.
Yay!
Big up Busy if you did.
Love this straight away. I know, I love this tune.
This is one of my favorite tunes.
Oh. It's just so militant. It's just fucking bad.
Still sounds fresh to this day.
Woo!
Pads and atmosphere, second to none. Raw, raw to the bone. Love this one.
This one been used in one of the early digital hardcore recordings as well on DJ Bleed.
I recognise it, but I don't think I'm going to think of the name.
DJ Crystal.
DJ Crystal.
And I can't think of the title.
I'm not even going to try and guess.
DJ Crystal, Warp Drive.
Warp Drive.
DJ Crystal, man. Warp Drive. DJ Recordings.
I didn't really do that well.